We like to just jam out in the beginning of our practice sessions, and we record all our sessions. And so there's times when we'll do a half an hour, 45 minutes just jamming, and we'll go from one thing to another thing to another thing. And then when we come back and listen to the recordings, we'll pull out, oh, that section's great, you know, let's make a song out of that riff there, or the next one, you know. And so that's kind of how some of our songs evolve too.